I'm playing the first movement of the Spanish Symphony by Lalo. He wrote this piece in 1874 for Pablo de Sarasate, and it was first performed in 1875 in Paris. And it's one of his most famous pieces.